Using the 100 watt fiber mopa laser, I'm going to engrave some fireman symbols on a small axe face. I'm using Lightburn software to set up the laser for the different parameters. The engrave process can take up to 8 to 12 minutes. I also program a cleanup, and this is different parameters. It's usually a low power, high speed. After the engrave, I usually buff up the axe faces using fine steel wool. These are some of the other axes I tried using different settings and different graphics.